So we discovered that there is, oh, there's a map.
Oh,
And you
cool.
can warp
That
to
would help.
places. Keep
Oh,
that in mind.
good.
We discovered that there's actually a multiplayer element to this game.
So I'm Princess. Is this is Sally?
Yes, Princess Sally.
Okay. Princess Amy.
And I'm Judge Reinhold for doing our intro.
And I'm Diaper Chris.
And I'm Princess Amy. Great.
Perfect. And we're back with more.
Over here. I need your help.
No, don't.
Can you help
no, we
me?
No side quests. Judge gave me a strict rule before we started, Anthony.
Okay.
He said absolutely no side quests.
I'm with him. Look, the main plot of this game is too engrossing to be bothered with any side quests, I think. That's my two cents. I don't know about you.
Yeah, it's a little too much. We got to find the yellow door.
Okay. Cool.
Right, that was the last piece of Delaware we got. Oh, we can.
Wait, we can swim now. Oh, wait, but so wait, you can run on the.
All right, let's just stop and get our bearings.
Okay,
sorry.
Okay.
What can we? Can we not do?
Last time we couldn't swim. He clearly made a goblin noise.
Well,
when
but
he went in the water
I died.
Last time we went in.
I saw you swimming. I'm like, oh, we can swim now, and I died. I didn't. I couldn't swim.
Okay.
So I don't know. What's up with that, as the kids are saying?
Did you do that? Did you teleport, Chris?
I think so.
Oh, I think we might be running into problems because we're trying to do the multiplayer. And
well,
I think
I'm more than happy to quit, folks.
Is there a way that we can make...
No, we're going to need you.
We're gonna make this work, darn it.
Yeah.
We owe it to our audience.
These crystals are pretty cool. Knuckles approves.
Knuckles approved crystals.
What were the crystals these developers were smoking when they came up with this one?
They were smoking crack. Get on. Come on.
I made it.
This game's good with multiplayer. A lot of problems.
I mean, look, if nothing else, it's keeping me from commentating. So that in and of itself is probably a plus.
That wasn't the ulterior motive.
Oh, we gotta talk to this lonely sailor. He's also
no,
a
it's a side quest.
No,
no,
I didn't mean to do it.
I am in no position to sell you one. However, what I can do is offer you a deal. This boat isn't working. It needs parts, and there are a lot of spare parts around here. If you can help me collect them, I'll let you take my boat. Deal.
All right, we have a deal.
They don't even give you an option to accept the side quest.
I don't.
It might not be a side quest. This might be part of the main quest line.
There's a lot of arrows now. All right, so we got it split up.
All right. I'm gonna go do the Amy parts. Or here, wait. There's a Knuckles part. I'm gonna go grab Knuckles.
There you go.
Yep. There we go. All right.
I'll see you off.
I am player one, apparently.
There he goes.
Wow. Just leave it up to the audience to imagine what's going on Anthony's screen.
All right, so we'll make a radio narrative. Right now,
it's like cereal.
This is good.
Wow. If I'm playing on the
I think Knuckles is the killer.
If I'm playing on the phablet, it appears. Oh, here's enemies.
Wow, this is riveting.
Yeah.
It appears that I don't actually make any sound effects unless I'm playing through the TV, so that's cool.
I hear you losing rings on this stuff.
Okay. I'm definitely losing rings.
Anthony, you might have to hook in, but, you know, this is far too complicated, and I am not prepared at all. So.
Okay, so,
I don't see him.
Right now I'm fighting Eyeball Men and Snake Guys and Gold Robots.
Great.
This is great.
First non-visual video let's play.
I'm giving left and rights with my hand knuckles.
Oh,
there we go.
Hey, we found each other.
Oh, good. That's good, because I needed your help. It's looking pretty grim here.
If it was anything like your commentary, yeah.
Oh,
hey, watch it.
Whoa. I always forget I can't hit those guys when they're glowing. Oh, I died.
Well, you've died once this session. I've died zero times.
No,
I am a better video game player, folks.
Wow.
It's been proven.
Found the first one.
All right, we found the first one.
Let's go get the second one, Knuckles.
Hey, look, it's a thing that Sonic needs to do.
No, I already did that.
Oh, did you?
Cut down the tree.
Did you do the spin dash thing?
Yeah, I did. And then I went up there, and that's how I got to you.
Oh, great.
That's how we became friends.
Wow.
They're really phoning in the origin story of their friendship on this one. Just went up a ramp.
All right, so that's we just came from there, so let's go the other way.
Have we gone across? No, go there. You guys need to go there.
I forgot the button. I'm used to A and...
We need Anthony on the main screen.
We do. He's better.
I'm killing it, guys. I don't know about you. Oh, no, I punched up.
I can only assume he's killing it, because, again, there is no way to record it.
Wow, my game's just being like, you're a winner, and you're a cool guy, and everyone wants to hang out with you all the time. I'm stuck on the geometry, though, so...
Where is he? I gotta see this.
I wish we had a webcam right now, folks. This
sounds wild.
This is tickling my funny bone here.
Take a picture of your camera phone. Oh, wait, you don't have one.
Yeah, you're...
Somehow have a rotary cell phone.
I've got this overhead view right now.
Hold on.
And
let me see this.
I can't seem to rectify it.
I see you.
Okay.
Look at this. Judge, I found him. That's definitely him, right?
Yeah. He's going to town there, fighting bugs or something.
What's that?
Hey, come up here. Quit fighting the bugs.
What's that Sonic game with the kind of overhead view where you just like collect squares of rings?
Hey.
It was a Sega. It was
Snake Rattle and Roll.
Yeah. It's feeling a lot like that right now.
It is good.
I'm tossing him down to Anthony.
It's like a Royal Rumble.
Oh, the most eliminations ever.
See how I can't like. I don't know.
Anthony, I'm hearing a lot of complaining.
Yeah, I'm hearing
I'm just going to switch off this character. That's going to... It's not letting me.
You know, me and Judge thought, Anthony, that, you know, game for kids. Anthony's got to be able to play this one.
No. I'm really quite stuck. Oh, there we go. I got it. Woo! All right, we're back, baby. Where'd you guys go?
Are you Knuckles?
Oh, hey, what's up? I'm Knuckles, yeah. Woo!
Knuckles with an inner ear infection and also cataracts.
This is going swimmingly.
Yeah, this might have to...
Listen, it's not going to go on forever, all right? I just want to see how far it could go.
The grand experiment that is two players.
All right, let's...
Yeah, we got to demonstrate it. Nobody else even knows about this.
Yeah.
I predicted this. I mean, it took me
and Judge like 10 minutes to figure out how to do it.
Yeah, we had to prove it to ourselves by doing the team play. And then we found it.
We spent 10 minutes not sure if the secondary controller was even on.
Or which one was the secondary controller. Diaper's like, oh, just use the nunchuck. I'm like, Chris, it's got to plug into something.
All right, we gotta find this last point.
Look at your map.
Yeah, let's look at our map. Let's not... Because this game's for babies.
Also, this game's easily broken, so we might have broken it by splitting up.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there's this.
That's what I said. You should go in there. You should kill those guys. Yeah. See, I thought of it.
So is Sonic, like, is there a run button or is just Sonic just faster than everybody else?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a run button?
No. Yes.
Okay.
There is a dash button, but Sonic's just faster in general.
Okay. Oh, you did it.
Okay.
You followed my advice and you won.
We can finally restore this boat. Now, I thought Sonic was only into restoring cars, but it turns out I was wrong. He's also into boats. Boat be fixed.
She be seaworthy. Yeah, they say boats are money sinks. Journey safe. This boat looks like the kitchen sink.
The boat. She be fixed and running like a kitten. This should be a calm and easy voyage.
Is running like a kitten? I don't believe that's an expression, video game.
It was purring like a kitten. It was an error in translation.
Yeah, it looks like one of Kentobor's old machines.
Oh, yeah. It was his dryer.
He threw it in the lake. he wasn't trying to dispose of dryers.
We've got a new subplot here. I think the phablet might be running out of batteries.
That's fine. Impossible. How can it notify you of that?
There is a little thing in the corner that flashed at me for a second, but then it stopped, so I don't know.
That's probably the Wi-Fi.
The Wii U's battery icon is also the Wi-Fi icon. Oh, you get to steer.
All right.
I guess I should look at
Stop running like a kitten over there.
I got a fire. This is the fire the torpedo side.
Wow, they built a segment for the two-player.
I'm glad we played two-player.
Yeah, this is really worth it. Feel a lot like my favorite NES game, Tubin.
Ah, the Codemasters classic.
What is that thing over there?
I'm gonna strafe him. Okay. All right.
All right.
At me. Do something.
Ugh, all right. Knuckles, such a worry wart.
I can shoot these guys down. Come on, guys.
What are you doing? Go back.
I think a baby would open up. See, look.
Really?
I can't believe you. I can't believe you.
Ah, the men drinking coffee are at it again.
What have they
gotten themselves into this time?
Are these fish coming at us, or what are
they're
these
beavers.
Things?
There we go again.
I think we got to kill the nests. Should know. You play games like Gauntlet and stuff. Go get the spawn closet or whatever.
Well,
it's
last time when I drove closer to him, you yelled at me. So I'm a little gun shy. Forgive me.
You're Knuckles. You're a big bruiser. You shouldn't be scared of these little animals.
There you go.
There.
You're welcome.
See? All you need is a little confidence, Anthony.
Delivered to you angrily.
Through yelling. Nice. And insults.
And you also need to play better defense.
I'm calculating like 80, 90%.
Yeah. Look, defense doesn't put butts in the seats. We're here for offense and offense only.
I'm trying!
If you mean we're offensive. Because, you know. Listen to us. Then yes. Whew, tired.
This game is introducing a lot of gameplay elements. Which is good. It's good bang for your buck.
It's pretty cool. I like this. It does feel, Anthony, you mentioned Tubin earlier.
Yeah.
It does feel kind of like a lazy river ride.
Who's shooting, and why can't they just shoot at the stuff they're supposed to shoot at?
Me. I'm shooting.
Okay.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm doing everything right.
I don't think he is.
Diaper's doing everything wrong. I'm dodging, I'm ducking and weaving.
Listen, I'm seeing a horse costume with two guys inside it who just are not on the same page.
Yeah, we're going in different directions. That's a pretty funny visual. Oh, it's the Eggman.
Oh, he was behind it all along. He introduced the two-player element.
Even he's saying, I can't hit you.
He hits you.
Because Anthony's so good at driving this bad boy.
You know, I'm sorry I criticized you earlier. You are driving pretty rad right now.
All my years of Galaga are finally paying off.
Yeah.
Eggman is shooting. Watch out!
Nah, it'll be fine.
I'll design the craziest lazy river ride ever.
He turned a lazy river into a crazy river.
Oh, it looks like I might be able to change who I am here. Oh, look, I can spin.
Oh, it's college, you know, reinvent yourself.
That's what I like to do in college. One week I'm a smoker, next week I'm a meth addict. It's fun.
Eggman.
I miss your grunge period, Diaper. You were your funnest then.
It was pretty good.
Yeah.
I wore flannel shirts around my waist.
Like, where did you get all those Silverchair shirts?
The Salvation Army. I felt
it's a reference to the Chronicles of Narnia, not music.
I don't read that religious crap.
It's pretty bad. Me being a fantasy aficionado.
They really went out with the enemy design in this game. Those look like flan cakes.
Delicious flan.
It's a lazy enemy design for the lazy river ride.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Diaper, could you start shooting the right stuff here
I don't know what you guys want me to shoot at. Judge is yelling at me to shoot the flan cakes.
Yeah.
You're yelling at me to shoot the cod.
I just don't want to die here. We're running out of... Whoop, see?
We're fine.
There's no penalty for death. We just have another dryer on standby. Okay. Oh, no.
Oh,
all
you
our progress.
Hey, shoot the bombs.
Hey, just drive. These rings.
Now, Chris, you were a Geometry Wars fiend back in the day.
Right.
How does this compare?
Well... is better.
Oh, it looks like
first
I have a gun
all.
Too. Sorry. Sorry to interrupt your bet.
Oh no! Oh, the men drinking coffee have done it again.
I feel foolish.
You guys wonder why Anthony doesn't play. I would have. It would have taken me half the time to figure out I had a gun.
I mean, you know, at least a third.
Which would have been 5 minutes compared to 10. Yeah, I'm a Geometry Wars guru.
Yeah.
And the secret to Geometry Wars is corralling. So, Anthony, start corralling since you're driving.
Okay.
Yeah, come on.
Woo, see? Your advice immediately paid off there.
Yeah, I told you.
Oh, we're going again.
I have it on my resume. It says Geometry Wars Ninja.
I like it. Gives a whole new definition to circle takes the square. It's a little geometry humor for you.
I thought that was Hollywood Squares humor.
Well,
I'm out of here.
Oh, cool. I can make little crystal ice.
Get a load of this.
Were you making him taunt for a second?
I was. He's out of here. He's going to the 7-Eleven. Deflect the bullets with your body.
It's about enough from you, Tails. Oh,
there's the Eggman.
Iceman.
The ice coming.
Can you tap on the flablet?
I mean, I can. It doesn't do anything.
I mean, sure.
Like, I physically can do
it. I just want to know that they're using the flablet to its full potential. Oh, cool. Oh, this is going to be fun.
Get a load of this. Oh.
Take that!
Yep, see you later.
Yeah!
Wait, no!
What? Did Eggman have, like, one last payment on that or something? What does he care?
Like, Eggman doesn't get the experience if he doesn't get the kill.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, your scaliness of...
He's back. There's no transition.
You don't seem to know.
Are you want like a star wipe or a...
Yeah. I'll do a clock wipe.
This Eggman is more mysterious than we originally thought.
Oh, yeah.
That is stupid friend.
He's got a real dark side.
I expected you to fail. Doesn't matter. My driller worms are hard at work searching for crystals. We'll have the first one soon.
Well, we really pulled together and showed our teamwork.
Yeah, we did. You know, we learned that we can be a team.
An effective team? No.
No.
A competent team?
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely not. But a team nonetheless.
That means speed. Yeah,
we're good. Awesome. I mean, we're somewhere between the Washington Generals and the 76ers.
Yeah. Finishing at the bottom of the league pretty consistently.
Look, there's a bounce pad.
Is that a sports thing?
Yeah, it's I'll explain when you're older.
Okay.
Ooh, a running segment.
I'm just bouncing on this bounce pad while you run because the angle is like incredible.
This is what speed looks like.
You can't see it because it's...
No, I mean, the tasters can't see it. No one else in the studio can see it. But it's
Anthony,
just...
how about you keep these thoughts to yourself?
Knuckles is just basically jumping straight up. Knuckles.
Wait a second.
Outstretched towards the camera. It's groovy. I can't, it's mesmerizing.
There's no way to capture the flablet, huh?
Nope.
You think it's, you know, 2014.
And we is there a plug on there? Do you see any outputs, Anthony?
We got a AC adapter. We got headphones. We got a... got some other things that I don't know what they are. Maybe that's an SD thing. I don't know.
This is, you know, this is maybe the best level of the game so far.
He called him Big Blue.
I heard that.
It's Sonic's IBM.
Uh-oh.
Good. Obstacle avoided. Good job, Chris.
Hold on.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, you're right.
All right. Controller's revoked. Give it back to Chris.
In your face.
He's got to keep up with me, right?
He sent you back, Chris.
Yeah, I know, but... come here.
Ow.
There he is. All right, I got to follow him. I can't pass him. That's the name of the game.
I'm like a police officer on the street. Can't pass me.
As Sonic says,
pulled over.
He says, gotta be deliberate.
Now watch out, Anthony. There's an obstacle coming up here soon.
Okay, I'm probably
going to be a
it.
Box. I'll tell you when to watch out for it. Like, now.
Yeah, my phablet is... Good.
Helping him.
I just died somehow. Okay, there we go. We're back.
Oh, we, no.
I just was watching a wall there. I really wish the tasters at home could see this. I know I shouldn't.
Stop harping on it.
But
Jesus
like,
Christ.
The reason that I died there, and you'll notice that I died, was because it didn't show the Sonic characters at all. It just showed a pretty nice detailed wall.
Oh, look at this ring!
Let's see if it does it again here.
Anthony's too fixated on the gamepad. I'm revoking it.
Uh-oh.
Come here.
Daddy's coming. You're in trouble. I'm gonna take the low road. Man.
But I'm gonna take the high road. Okay, there you go. Goodbye. Hey, yo, you look, Chris, you're playing a game? You're here today? Oh, wow.
The judge is peeved.
Okay.
I haven't seen him this mad since Robotnik busted out that bridge. In that one Sonic game?
Yeah.
It's with me now, at my feet.
Great.
He's holding it from like a toy.
Well, don't move it at all, because Chris will get teleported back to you.
Oh, that's a good point. That was cool when it teleported me back.
That was cool.
That was real cool.
That was really cool. I like that the game can't make up its mind on who it wants to teleport where.
Yeah. You're a great supporting
cast. Thanks. What?
I think we all contributed.
Oh, sure. I'm just saying I probably contributed a bit more.
Wow.
I mean, I'm with him. Unbelievable.
They're like us. Thank you. There's a deranged audience member who wants you to know that they're your fan, Anthony.
Oh, good. I'm glad. Hi, thank you for coming out today. I appreciate it.
All right, we figured it out.
Okay, good.
Well, driving this flat, it's all sweaty, Anthony.
Yeah. Well, you knew that was going to happen.
You got sweaty palms.
You've lived with me for months at a time, days at a time.
This is like, ugh.
I'm a man with sweaty hands.
You're playing a game for children.
I know.
He gets nervous.
Look, you gotta grip that control pad real hard if you want to make sure it's not gonna fly
and
out
to be
of there.
As sweaty as possible.
Yeah. Just go with them. One of
these days, I am gonna knock you out. Mama said knock you out.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
One of these days, Sonic, bang zoom straight to the moon base.
That'd be cool Sonic. For 2014, they said. Definitely one of these bays.
You know, what do you think? Is bay poop or your girlfriend?
What?
Hey, let the chat decide. They're following me. You guys know.
No turning back now. You ready for this? Are you ready?
Sorry.
It's hard to tell if the game ran poorly during multiplayer Worldwide Panther. We'll just have to assume that it
snakes!
Did.
I mean, snakes. Where are you going, Toaster?
He called it a toaster.
It's a Battlestar Galactica reference.
Is it?
That's what they call them, Battlestar Galactica. It's a pejorative term for Cybermen. I think that's the name of them on the show.
What does pejorative mean?
It means it's a bad word. A bad name for somebody.
I only know about definitions of words like bay. I don't know these English terms.
And ratchet.
Yeah, ratchet, bay.
Speaking ratchet. Of ratchet, this looks like all like a Ratchet and Clank game, am I right?
Oh. Now, ratchet means the opposite of itself. It's like a recursive meaning.
It means ratchet?
Yeah.
What is that?
Ratchet is... It could be good or bad, depending on the context. I looked this up on Urban Dictionary.
Oh.
Because that's
it's,
how it, I connect
it's like
with
the
youth.
Word bad in 1984.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Snake's dead, gate locked. How do we get over?
Hmm.
Hey,
we won't be able to
buddy.
That ourselves. Let's use the inner beam and try and move it into place.
Oh. This segment intentionally not sounded.
Again, not to harp on it, but when I was using the pad, occasionally there would just be no sound effects for things. It was very cool.
That is a design decision.
They don't want to overload all the processors with sound effects.
He probably needed to hook into the headphone.
Oh.
Yeah, Dingbat.
I didn't realize.
But you had to use the headphone on the Wii U console itself, not on the flatlet.
You know, yeah, not enough consoles have headphone jacks anymore. R.I.P. Sega.
Yeah, it was a callback to the days when the Sega Genesis had a headphone jack.
Days of yore.
That's why I didn't play, because people love those kind of things.
Callbacks?
Yeah, callbacks.
Or headphones.
Both.
Gonna get me a pair of those Beats by Dre for Christmas this year, Diaper?
They're too expensive. While I do approve of terms like bay and ratchet.
And drowning.
Nah, got any cheese? That's what Sonic says. Oh, okay.
Did you hear that noise? That was cool.
Yeah, it was cool.
Not this version of Sonic. He doesn't say that. That was the Jaleel White one from the cartoon.
Yeah, the cart just clipped through that wall. What's up with that?
Nothing seems to have sound anymore. Oh, well. That's part of the Sonic lifestyle.
He's faster than light, which means he's also faster than sound.
Nothing can go faster than light, Mr. Battlestar Galactica.
Oh.
Oh, what have you done? Nothing can clip through the geometry. It is a
Look,
fly.
His theme song said that he was the fastest thing around. Light is around, which means he's faster than light, which means he's faster than sound.
He's the fastest thing alive.
Ah,
and light doesn't have a consciousness, so far as
we You don't know that.
As far as we know.
This is a really deep debate you guys are having.
Oh, yeah. We're smart.
What? I didn't say that. I just said it was a deep debate.
I did it for you.
Little trinket. I think we could both agree, though, that he has attitude.
Is Sonic coughing?
I think he's a smoker now. That's part of his character. The ever-evolving character of Sonic.
Another word you know is vape. That's what Sonic does.
I know all about vape. Word of the year.
It beat out Bay.
It beat out Bay. Yeah, yeah.
Nothing makes you faster than emphysema.
Oh, I have emphysema. Oh, I'm dying. Knuckles, I want you to look after my daughter.
The iron lung can go fast. It just has wheels on it. And it gets pushed around. You have to pull it with your inner beam. Yeah. Oh, yeah. There they are.
Keep pulling.
Here we were this whole time looking for secrets. Turns out the real treasure was knowledge.
Did you see that thing on top of the cliff?
That looks broken. Probably used for scrap metal.
Okay, but if this thing comes to life with bells and whistles and attacks us, you get an I told you so.
If it wasn't for the subtitle, I would have thought he said taxes instead of attacks us.
Let's crunch some metal.
Knuckles is a Republican.
This is why they call me
Knuckles. That's why he's red.
Okay, ready? Let's do this.
Oh, it's another one of these big robots.
This better work. The result better be something cool. The cake. What did you do?
I'm with you. Either Sonic or Knuckles, whoever said that.
Wait, cake?
It's not attacking. That's good.
It just sounds like two guys, like,
it's just probably chilling out in the studio, like us.
Probably like two like graphic designers. Like, oh yeah, I'm Sonic. Yeah, and I'm Knuckles.
Gotta go fast, I guess.
Roll of a lifetime.
Nice. It's damaged. Keep doing it.
I mean, it's not attacking you. Why are you...
It's just like a juicer. And you're just destroying
it's
it.
It's my favorite
no
kind of machine.
I could use one of these at home.
This guy's a dang toaster.
The next boss is just going to be a quesadilla maker.
That'd be cool. It's all part of the Sonic lifestyle.
It's kitchen gadgets.
Let's kill this thing. These guys are bugging me.
I think they're gonna spawn infinitely, and you're meant to swing them into the juicer. Hey, you go. Will it blend?
I want to blend the big guys, the toasters.
So, guys, next year at Comic-Con, I'm going to try and cosplay as this robot. This is pretty cool.
Of course. It has to be sexy, doesn't it, Anthony?
Well.
I think you're going to have to like use like a three-legged stool and just lay on your belly across it.
That was my plan.
We did it!
Then somehow get the stool to rotate.
This guy.
Yeah.
People can just throw robots at me.
I heard it. Nah, you have too much dirt in your ears. But you did say it. I'm proud of you.
Knuckles has ears.
Teammate would say.
Non-canonical.
All right, only way out is down.
Yeah, poop some rings.
Whoa!